Good morning, students. Now today we will see our page number 13. So on this page number 13, two activities are given. First activity is paper fish, that we will see now. For that activity, we want a red color circle like this. No, color circle and fold it like this. Yes. And after that, we have to fold again on from that dotted line. You have to draw one dotted line like this, and then you have to fold on that dotted line like this. Okay. After that, what we have to do? We have to give this marking of that fish with the help of our black sketch pen. So after drawing these scales of that fish, that will look like this. And another paper, another circle we want, that we will take. So same size circle we have to take. Now keep that fish aside like this, and then what we have to do, we have to take one circle like this, then fold it like this, and then again fold. Yes, same procedure we will do, and fold it properly. And then after that, we have to draw lines like this with the help of your scale and black sketch pen. Yes, after that we have to stick this fin part of that fish and the face of that fish with the help of our glue. So stick it with our glue. After sticking this, this fish will look like this. So complete this activity. Thank you.